Davis, get up.
Move, Hank! Friend, you're dead. Friend, get back.
Keep moving, bro.
Cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope and their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that it was not lost.
Move! Move, Sarkis! Go! Yo! Lockhead! Half-list!
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You act pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
Few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out in the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children? Any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cave! Yes.
They're coming back. Get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Try using your, graveling to clear the passage.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Shit. It's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Maybe we can somehow create a bridge.
Hey,
heavy, too.
Boost me up. Let's go, partner.
This must be why we were sent down here, to take care of these things.
You got a knack for this now. Get us through this.
All right, let's go.
Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. We'll find a way out of here through these tunnels. Look, Davis. So many bodies. Think that thing could have killed them all?
Maybe.
That's what this. Kill them!
We were sent down here by them. Why the hell are they firing us?
Don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Send us down here and start shooting us. Maybe it's a game.
Come on, this way.
Hey, D. These gravelings would have come in handy back at the force.
Passage is clear. Let's move.
Hey, D, look what they got here for us. It's almost empty. Need it for
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one.
So they're
good. Let's go.
Hey, look. That should help.
Dead end. What are we gonna do?